in a time in history where in the South the danger was increased, seen due to the racism, Gurley wanted Greenwood to be a safe place for Black people to strive, succeed, and generate wealth. 36 wealthy Black families lived in Greenwood, Tulsa, Oklahoma at that time. Okay, so I'm just going to pause for a moment and just let you know. Due to some of the graphic themes that were mentioned in this story about Tulsa.
Hey my loves, just know I will leave everything you need to know in the description.
The morning of June 1st, 1921, the city of Greenwood would be in ruins. 35 blocks of houses, shopping plazas, churches stood burnt to a charred. As many as 300 people lost their lives, and hundreds more were injured, not to mention thousands lost their businesses and jobs. The 10,000 residents of the city of Tulsa were homeless. Over 6,000 of them were rounded up like cattle and placed into tents for as many as months on end. Throughout the night, the city suffered from violent people, jealous and hateful. So, a white mob proceeded the night of May 31st, 1921 into the city of Greenwood. Throughout the night, the city suffered terrible violence from the attacks of the mob on people and the vandalism of businesses. Hey everyone, I know I have a soft ass voice, but right now I'm really on my queen shit. So us as queens and kings, we need to do better. I know we can. Later my loves.